Rene was born August 21st, 1922. He was the Prime Minister of Quebec and later found the Party of Quebec years. The Party of Quebec years main focus was independence. He was the first man to lead Quebec to try to break up Confederation. He went up against Pierre Trudeau, who held a very different view from the thought of separating was a bad idea. The Levesque idea of separating was Canada made very well known. He needed a lot of people that had the same idea to make Quebec a country. They won 20% of the vote in the provincial election. They failed to get a seat after the Front de Liberation, de Quebec. Connect some people, Levesque tried to condemn them but failed. Now the folks of the Party of the Quebecians, people with the group that murdered Pierre Laporte. In 1973, he again lost the election and did not get a seat. The Party of Quebecians all became